the Simapo Gear sets, comparing it to the Cry Precision AC sets. So Ian, you want to start off with the Cry AC?
Yeah, so as you can probably tell, these are the Cry ACs here. You can probably tell by the tag right here. It's a little bit faded because this one's been used and it's been washed a couple of times.
And this one's been used only one time, so it's still pretty new.
And it's been recently washed.
Yeah, so it's the arms are a little damp, so
just keep that in mind. Other than that, the Smoppo Gear is actually a really good replica of the Cry Precision AC combat set. For the money, I think it's a very good, very, very good choice.
The Velcro between the shoulder pads look spot on, as well as the different cuts. And it looks like this is actual multicam. But one main difference between the Simapo and the AC is the combat shirt length is really long compared to the Cry AC ones.
Yeah, this one, it could be because this one was just washed, but yes, this one is a little bit longer than this one. This one comes down to maybe about maybe about
the waist
the
area.
Top part of the pelvis bones, but.
And then the Simapo Gear tends to go down to the pelvic area, so below the waistline.
Yeah.
The shirt material looks spot on with both of these sets. That's a good note because I know the Emerson ones kind of have like a G3 shirt material kind of colorish.
So right now we're going to be talking about the collar area. This one being the Cry Precision set and this one being the Simapo Gear set. Relatively, they're pretty much the same. The only difference being is the different areas of the pattern here on the collar. But other than that, the pattern is pretty spot on, almost identical.
So this is the Simapo pants and the Cry pants. Just a quick note, I forgot to mention the shirt was a size small, and I believe Ian's was a size small.
Yeah, also. It was a size small as well.
And the pants, this is a size small in Simapo, which translates to 30 regular.
And this one is a 30 small.
Okay, so the pants are really similar to the actual Cry pants based on the Simapo. The only real problem that's pretty noticeable is the stretch material, because there is stretch on the material, but it's not as adjustable as the Cry pants. So that's like one of the big noticeable things on the Simapo gear.
And as you can tell, there's like quite a bit of a gap between this pocket here and the beginning of the knee pad area.
And for the Cry, you can adjust it, and the adjustment actually adjusts the stretch material. For the Simapo, what I've noticed is that it doesn't adjust the stretch material, but there's actually like it adjusts the pocket, like how high up it goes on the knee. So that's another big issue I saw there. Okay, so here we have it on the back. The stretch material on the back is similar to the Cry one, except for this is kind of more light tannish, and has more like sandish, colorish. And the pockets are all the same, or should be, as well as the knee adjustment. Thanks for watching, guys. This is going to be our conclusion for the Simapo Gear comparison between the Cry and Simapo.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram. We post pictures on there almost daily. We also have a Facebook page, which we will link in the description. So yeah, go like us on there so you can stay up to date on all the cool stuff we're doing. Thanks for watching. It's time to follow, not to heat it up. The question is, plane is a propeller in the middle.